I'll just say this is I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying. Praying. I hope you're somewhere changing. Changing. I hope you'll find your peace. Falling on your knees. Praying. But sometimes I pray for you and I. Someday, maybe you'll see the light. Oh, some say in life you're gonna get what you give. But some things only God can forgive. Yeah! Praying, I hope your soul is changing. Changing. I hope you'll find your peace. Falling on your knees. Praying.
Hello! Are we all doing? Are we all doing? Sorry for that. That song was "Praying" by Kesha. But sorry that I wasn't live over the weekend. I've been a busy bee, a busy little bee. Friday I was at Tubbo's. Saturday was Lexi's birthday and Sunday was D&D, so I couldn't be there. It's just been one thing after another. And then I'm not live tomorrow night either. And tonight is going to be a short stream because I would normally be live on a Monday. Well, Monday evenings are going to be weird for streams because that is the night we filmed the Life Series stuff. So if I'm not live on Mondays, because we're filming, but Tang has been redeemed. Okay. Tang was on my desk. Yeah. I don't know where Tang is. I have a feeling Tang is gone. I think they must have left. Oh. I think Tang left. Must have slept out while I was away. Well. Tang's gone. Owen's not been over. Right. Thoughts? So I did something. I moved my skeleton spawner into here. So now I get wither skeletons and normal skeletons. Is a thought. I actually think what we need to do is I want to go to spawn to... Oh, not that. And to get into creative so I can knock this back wall back one. I just couldn't do it because it was redstoned in, but it needs to be for that spawner. Also, look what I have. I finally met all of the witches. So I need to put, I mean, I need to put a bit of bread there, but I'll do that bit on stream. No, on video. But actually, the thing is, see if I actually split this. Like, this is like ally side. It's like, okay, where is it? If we actually organized it, it's like this. Now I'd say Tiff's just like in the middle. We have had one interaction that was neither good nor evil, and this is kind of where it's split. And then Lauren I will put in the middle. and you can see how their interaction went down the line. I also got a new spell on my wand. I got Dark Ball, which is this. I just summon like Dragon's Breath. But Dragon's Breath is really strong. Like, I have really good armor, and it does Dragon's Breath do like true damage? Joey's an ally. No, Joey was on the like bad side. Joey is a truce right now, which is not an ally, it's just a neutral kind of vibe. Okay, can you stop spreading, actually? How long can you go away? There we go. It lasts a while. Dragon Breath hits through armor. That'd be it. That was the other spell Agatha had. Okay, Oh. Hell, zoomies. Witchy time! Okay. We're gonna knock all of this. I'm gonna do that, and then I'll grab water. And then I break this. And then break those and do that. I need to just knock this wall back one. I couldn't do it in survival because A, getting into this would be a pain, but also the redstone. Which shouldn't actually be that difficult to like move. Because it would just be like this. Right? Yeah. Yeah, I realized I was like, there's no point in me actually having the, what do you call it? Wait, does the water not make it there? Oh, it doesn't. That's what's stopping it from going. So I should break those two. And then what I need to do is get a sign and pop that there. So that should yeah, so then they're all in here, and then I've already got like 35 skulls. This also just makes more sense moving the skeleton spawner here. We also have our death room, all going great. And then let us probably go back to spawn. Actually, let's do some lake terraforming today. Because I'm like trying not to do too much progression stuff anymore, but I think my lake could do with an upgrade, you know? I think it could do with looking cuter. Which means I need a bunch of sand. Why no more progression? Well, I just mean no more progression off of like video. else thing, I can just, rather than breaking and then replacing, I can just cover the sand. Oh, it's the song. It's my song. And there's no one else on right now for me to mess with. I wish there was more, like, fun curses. Like, there's curses that are great for me to do against, like, my enemies, like Prison Joy. But there's none that are like, against, like, Eloise or Shelby, where it's like, this is just a minor inconvenience. The only thing I could do would be the one that lets me just move them. But to do that, I need a voodoo poppet, and to do that, I need to kill a demon. Which does make things a little bit difficult. What song is this? It's called Are You Coming With Us? What's everyone been up to this week? What have everyone had that did this weekend? Seems like I get to see you all. Are you ever gonna kill a demon? I probably will kill a demon somewhat soon because it's something I need to do to get more demon hearts, but it's not something I would probably do, at least for the first time, on stream. Did I kill Prez last vid? I don't know if that was last vid or... I've got one coming out tomorrow. Can I kill her then? Enjoy. Bye. Learning to crochet, that's cute. Rugby match on Sunday. How do I play Dungeons and Dragons? Do you mean like how do I specifically play it, or like how do you play it in general? Because if it's in general, you're gonna need, there's plenty amazing D&D content creators and such out there you can go to for that. Thank you for the pancakes for the prime sub, very much appreciated. I am in London twice this week, by the way. Oh, I can probably actually tell you somewhat a schedule. Obviously, we're live tonight. We're not going to be live tomorrow. Wednesday, I am unsure. I will either be live or I will be on the Tubathon, is sort of what Wednesday will be. I'm not 100% sure. Thursday will probably be live, and then Friday I will not be because I am off to London again. And then I don't think I have anything on Saturday, so probably live then. You can pop that into calendars or your weekly schedules to know when I'm going to be. I just all of a sudden got really busy. Like, I went from the last couple of months really not having anything on, and then suddenly it's like, hey, everything's happening this week and then next week and then also kind of the week after. You enjoy. And I'm like, huh. By the way, I'm only making this nice because remember last stream we got the new creature, and I want to be able to give them a You ever plan streaming D&D? No, probably not. Like, that kind of falls down to the DM, which Wilbur, I don't think, would want to. Like, I do eventually want to go, because I got offered and I just haven't done it yet, is the High Rollers D&D, the ones I played with at TwitchCon Amsterdam. Mark, the DM, and me are friends, and he'd said I could go and play with them. And I have not done that yet. It was when our new campaign starts, which I don't think it has yet. I also plan on running a one-shot D&D session for Amy, Gucky, Rambo, Owen, and Beck. Because Amy and I think Beck and then maybe Gucky haven't played before, but want to. Also, have you all been watching Limited Life? Have you all watched the first episode? Yay! I think I'm not going to have it in time for tonight's session because the person I messaged about it then just never got back to me in time. I want to do the skin care, and I'm going to get my skin more like sea/coral themed. I seen someone on Tumblr saying, I was like, wait, no, I like that idea. It's like my old Life series skins used to have the little like gem things that floated around. And then someone was like, what if those were like coral like stems? And I was like, yo, that's sick. So I think I want to implement that. I hope I don't get Boogeyman again tonight. I can't take it. My little heart goes pitter patter pitter patter pitter patter. I don't need that. You know? Also, tonight's stream is probably gonna end around 7? Maybe a little bit before, like 45 minutes from now, or 40 minutes, just so that I can go and eat. This already looks so much better. I honestly, thoughts on, let me do it, but thoughts on leaving the top layer this kind of mud, and then just having it be sand for the rest. There's a big bird. Did I not use World Edit? No. We have access to Creative, but we are not up, so we can't use World Edit. Like, unless we specifically like ask beforehand and are like, hey, can I get up for World Edit? That is only time. I've actually been pleasantly surprised with how well Witchcraft's been doing. Who made this SMP? This was Joey. By the way, how have you all been enjoying the longer videos? Like, the Witchcrafts have all been like 30, 40 minutes. Just because I do so much in them. Like, do you prefer that? Do you find that annoying? Like, would you prefer they were shorter, like Empires? Well, you all like it. I love that the one person that said they were annoying, all of their other messages have just been them spamming to join the bad boys. Which isn't something you can just do. But also, we've kind of already settled into groups now. I think I kind of like it when it's like just the lower levels. Nightmare Throne, thank you so much. Is Martin a Coral Kid? I have no idea. We're going to find out tonight. Because obviously that content was included in my side, but then on Martin's he didn't. So everyone was like, huh? I guess we'll wait and see. Tim's getting a lot of spam to join Last Life, Limited Life. The thing is, you can't join series like that. I hate when people are like, you should join this thing. You can't just join. You can't ask to join. A lot of content creators have asked to join and have been told no. There's like a limit, there's like a sweet spot for how many people you should have on series, especially like the Life series. And Green is happy with the number we have. Okay. I think what I want to then do is grab some bone meal. And then we're going to do some grass. Probably only on like the bottom two layers. It might spread out at some areas, but like. Okay, we're now getting a bit more life in here. Now we'll do some sea pickles. I need to turn off the gamma so I can see how the light works. Okay, looking good. Let me see what other sea sail block. Could do coral. I I'm just trying to decide if I can be bothered with Carl is the thing. Their end has some aquatic-y things. If I remember correctly from Afterlife. Obviously, we have a good stream. Thank you. Also, chat, I have many eggs and I am excited. Isn't Carl too colorful for me? It depends. When it's like animal enclosures, it doesn't matter. Like look, up here is my big lizard boy's home. And it's very lush and bright and colorful for him. Mm-hmm.
Money! He got money! Get it all!
Silent, thanks so much for the gift, sub. I'm gonna watch a D&D movie? I am. Bubble Coral. Basically just lily pads, but like you can't stand on them. I can't place either of those two. A lot of the end stuff you need to be an end block, which doesn't work. Kelp will grow. Okay. Wait, are we better and eight? And lily leaf? No. And lotus seed? Is this something I do? And lily seed. Maybe if I get some, like, endstone. I can always put down a few endstone. That's cute. This is cute. I want it to be kept kind of central and the outsides will be kind of dark. Mm-hmm. Some of them have come out pink. This is great. And it's great because you don't actually really see the end stone. Harry, how are you? I'm talking about cozy vibes right now. I'm trying. You know, cozy vibes when I'm a death witch, that's what we go for. Okay, I think one more here. What mod is that? This is from the Better End mod. We had it in Afterlife. This looks adorable. This is so freaking cute. I'll bone meal some of the kelp just to give a better, what's the word, visual of what this will look like. Might actually bring the grass up one level. Now that I've got so much going on with like the end lilies and such, I can afford to bring up one. There we go. I think that works perfect. Honestly, I think that might be it done. I don't want to do too much to it. I think this makes a cute little like central spot. And obviously you can stand on these and like jump to the, oh no, you can't stand on those ones. You can stand in these ones. And I think maybe this one because it's bigger. No, I can only stand on these. Look at this. So now, if we have a little teleport. No, let's go to spawn and set ourselves back to survival. No, we're fine. 1, 2, and 3. And then pop the chicken there. That one there with this. And then we can go. Boop. Let's grab some name tags and come up with some names. Because we need a name. Or this guy. You're great. I love you. You're gonna love me in a minute. I promise. Someone said Jello, and I love it. We're gonna name him Jello. No one needs to come up with other name suggestions. Jello's great. What about the lizard? The lizard's still the lizard. He's my boy. None of these are anyone's familiars, which, there we go, finally. Which means when you find them, you're allowed to tame them. Jello. Let's go and we will pop Jello. In the water. There you go, Jello. You're fine. And now we need to go and find Jello some otter friends. Who we will name to make sure they decide to stay. Where are you? Also, let me pop my ugly helmet on. No, I'll grab some koi fish just while I'm here. I don't know if the koi fish will stay. you know? I don't know if they're going to despawn. They potentially might. What are you? Hello? Why are you in the water? Water. Who are you? And why are you in the water? Let me help. You're immune to my staff. There we go. I wonder, do we have like a lasso? Us. Oh, no. Do you like, can you be tamed or? I feel bad leaving him just. Is he an otter? Yoink. You're coming home with me. And do this. And then we're gonna go here. And I need otter names. I need otter names. I like Olive as one. Olive. Why don't I name them? Yeah, I'll name Owen. And we'll name all the otters after people I'm friends with. So you can be Olive. And you can be Owen. Wrong wand. Nearly just murdered Olive. Fine. I swear I've seen another one over here. Aha, there's two. Now I obviously can't do, what do you call it? Eloise, because she's on here, and I can't do Bikumon because Eloise already has a bird named Bikumon. Okay, let's go home. Let's do. Jenny. And Lizzie. Oh. Oh, there was my anvil. You mean our one is fine. Okay. That can be Lizzie. And that can be Jimmy. Look, there's a win. The thing I could do more with now is fish. Not the basic fish. Pike fish. Yoink. The reason I'm bucketing this one is hoping that that will somehow register in the game as like, this is a pet. Do not despawn. I don't know where the other two have gone. I also have... Here, this was the sea bunny that Priz gave me right back at the very start. Owen. Owen. Did you just murder the... Owen, did you just murder the koi fish? And then eat it? What are you gonna do about the sea bunny? There's Owen and... Well, that's Owen. And there's Lizzie. Where's Jimmy and Olive? Who's this? Jimmy. Where's Olive gone? I see 1, 2, 3. Where on earth has Olive gone? Where has Olive gone? I only see 3 otters. Are you eating someone? No. Someone's just swimming into a pool, which makes sense. Olive. You're back in the water. Stop going too far away. My gosh. Like herding cats. I do want to fence in the whole idea though. Pardon moi. Okay, let's grab a bunch of berries. My plan, I think, for the rest of this stream is we're going to get berries. I then want to look at chalks and maybe making some of those. Because chalks are what I'm going to need for the demon stuff. I also think I might go away and we'll make the demon circle thing not next to my house. You know? Okay, where's my bigger shadows? Okay, tools. There's nothing here. Sigils. Cleansing. And the act of cleansing removes all harmful potion effects to whoever activates. See, I've not done sigils before, which is interesting. Let me have a look at what sigils are. Each angle, but it will apply strong weather effect. It is an active sigil that when activated will apply strong weather effect. Damages any unholy being that activates it. Ooh. Dragon's Blood Resin. Where the heck do I get Dragon's Blood Resin? What? Wait, the slippery passive sigil will make it impossible for anyone to affect it to properly handle fine items such as tag locks. Hi.
No!
You're fine. Look what I just did. Like.
Is it this?
Yeah, look, I made my leak.
Oh.
This is my giant Nuda branch called Jello.
Hi, Jello.
And then I have four otters named Lizzie,
you have
Jemmy,
otters?
Owen, and Olive.
Oh, what are these?
And lilies.
Oh.
Yeah, so.
Did you do this using magical powers?
Creative.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Our magical powers.
Yeah, our magical powers. So, yeah. There's Jemmy, Lizzie, Olive, and Owen. And then Jello.
Why is there not one called Eloise?
Because you're here. Same as there's not going to be one named Becumon because you have a bird for Becumon.
So. I thought it was worth the question.
I'll pat you in the head if you need it.
Hi.
Yeah, that's Jello. I love him.
Hi, Jello.
I like having, like, everything that's to do with me being, like, dark and spooky. And then when it's my pets, I give them, like, colorful environments that they're used
Where's
to.
Where's your big lizard gone?
I'll show you. He's over here now.
Yeah, I saw he got some diamond armor.
Yeah. This may actually be the perfect time where we need to use your power that you just got. Because up the hill is where he, like, lives. But I didn't build a path to it because I can just fly up. So I can always fly up and then you swap with me. And then I fly up again. No, I just mean it's like it's literally just up there. But it'd be quicker if I then just do this.
Mm.
See? This is where he lives.
What's his name?
He's just my boy. I've not named him.
My boy!
No, I just keep calling him my good. I was like, he's just my good boy. He's just my big boy.
He's my good time pal.
Yeah. So, I've not actually named him at all. He tilts his head wherever you tilt your head. So if you look your head down, and then tilt it up. Oh, he's not doing it anymore. At the start when you got on, when you were putting your head up, he was going up, it looked like it was synced. You're not talking anymore. Okay.
He's cute.
Thank you. What are you up to?
I came to do some building.
Ooh, fun.
No one will see until I release episode 3.
That's fair. Do you want me to make you one of the things that let me go invisible?
No, because I got a bunch of the ingredients. So all I need is the bark. I just need the bark. If you have one of the bark, then I will take it so I can make it for myself.
2 seconds, I will grab you. What
type
of bark
really,
is it?
I had a really, really productive day. I'll know it when I see it.
Let me have a quick look. I can just check. Bills. Spectre Bangle. What do you need bark for? Is it the Grim Elixir? Is that what you need bark
It's
for?
The Grim Elixir, yeah.
Grim. There's Cypress. Okay, 2 seconds. Do I not have Cypress? I don't have Cypress. I don't think I have Cypress.
Oh.
Unless I get it from this. Oh, I got one. You're lucky. Here you are. Did you think I was in my house upstairs?
Yeah, where were you?
Not gonna tell you, I wasn't upstairs though. I removed the ability for people to, like, I removed the ladders for people to go upstairs after Joey.
I know
Joey
you did. I was trying to see if my skill would work through windows.
I mean, we can try. What if it's, like, through here? No, I think you need to... What about if the door's open?
I've got to wait to pull down now.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I think doors...
Maybe... Okay, let's see about the glass window. If I go up there... No.
Nope. It uses it, but it, like, it's like, no!
Yeah, it would be quite strong if you could just, if it was any entity in the area, you were like,
what? Otherwise, I could just, like, dip in and out.
You just snatch people from their beds, like.
It would be a little bit funny, to be
fair. It would be, yeah, it would be very funny.
Oh, nice. Okay, I think I have everything. I got I got this, though.
Levitation ring?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have one.
I actually got
well.
Really good stuff. I found two massive towers that everyone was like, is that a dungeon? And I was like, no, it's not a dungeon. And then they were like, but it looks like a dungeon. And I was like, it's not a dungeon, guys. I know what the dungeons look like. It's not a dungeon. And it got me absolutely busted stuff. I say
love
busted,
that.
It's just diamond. But I basically don't feel like the world's weakest witch now.
Proud of you.
Which is a nice feeling.
Yeah. It's good to not be the weakest one.
Yeah.
Because whenever the time comes for you to have to do your dungeon, it's going to be either... It's going
to
be me, you, Tiff, and Cleo. It's any of those type of combos.
I don't want to go up against you.
I don't think anyone does, Eloise.
Oh, I don't think I've got much of a chance against Cleo, to be honest.
So you would hope Tiff, then?
I guess so, yep. But that feels bad, but then I don't know. Maybe Tiff is a dark horse secretly.
She could be.
He's
she's
yawning. You can't
she's
see it because he's got a big Mike Wazowski hat on, but he's yawning.
Well, chat can see it.
I just want to see past that beautiful mask. Oh, there it is. There he is. Woo!
There you go.
Woo!
I forget because the mask makes me regen my mana quicker. So it means like when I'm in my own base, I can use my like shadow wand whenever. I also got this.
Oh, wait. What? No, hang on.
Yeah, it's the spell you have.
Yeah, but how did you get that?
That's just, remember, we've been over this before that like... Oh. Yeah, it lets you toggle spider climb with the levitation ring.
Wait, does this not work on full blocks? Oh, this is so cool!
Yeah.
I couldn't get it to work the other day.
Oh,
you had both spells unlocked.
No,
on your
the
own.
Levitation part of it, you need to have it in your offhand, and then you can use that to fly. Well, to levitate. Mm. It gives you like 2 minutes
of
levitation.
No, I thought you had both of your spells already.
No, remember you came to me and said, do you think one of hers was the same? It was this one. I just only used shadow, but this one's good because dragon breath is true damage. It's not, it doesn't care about armor.
True. It doesn't work on mobs though.
Does it not?
Nope.
Oh. Nope. Excuse me, sir slash madam. Owen, he wanted to be near you. Owen, my god, he just tried to kill himself. Owen, what was that?
Do not do that.
He already, like, I put a koi fish in there. I watched him murder and then eat it. And then he just walked into the thorns. Why?
Hang on, have I got a koi fish? I swear I had a koi fish.
You wanted it to be eaten by Owen?
Yeah. Oh, I'll see. I've got a koi fish.
Okay, wait a minute.
Where
Let
is
me,
Owen?
Oh wait, who's this man? What do you sell? No, I was hoping he'd maybe sell cypress, but he doesn't. It's just all other types of saplings. Mm. Okay, let's feed Owen. No, you.
No, look, oh, there. Didn't he hold it? Oh, well done.
He did. After he nearly died, you did.
Silly man.
I didn't want to have to encase the pond, but did you try and swap with?
Yeah.
I didn't want to have to encase the walls, but I have a feeling I might need to, otherwise you might just die.
You might have to.
Jello's the only one who definitely stays in the water.
How am I doing this? Scott, how am I doing this?
Is it the levitation thing? Have you got it toggled onto spider climb still?
Yeah.
That'll be why.
Why does that let me walk on water?
I don't know. It doesn't let me. Oh, no, no. It does if you hold space, yeah. Priz walks up to us and we're like, hey, oh.
Hey, you guys.
How's your water going?
Just rendered your abilities entirely useless by a ring.
Yep. That's like me. No, I've rendered Joy's entirely useless because of. A, I have the Phoenix Ring, which means I'm immune to fire distance, but.
I thought that Phoenix Ring was banned.
It's banned if I'm fighting Joy.
That's fair.
What isn't banned is the Medallion of Shielding, which is a thing that takes a sting out of projectiles, which means when someone shoots a projectile, it just turns into the item.
I've been looking at that as my next thing to get.
Yeah, it's great.
Isn't that one the one that's, like, ridiculous to get? No, this one's really easy to get.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Rabbit's foot.
Oh, yeah, I had to go and hunt down a bunch of rabbits in the desert. It also block. No, it doesn't block lightning from Shelby. My chat is saying it also blocks lightning from Shelby. I don't think it did.
Oh.
I think it does. It basically stops all projectiles. So, like. Oh, wait. Okay, we're going to test something. Come over here.
Okay.
I want you. The fire ring stopped Shelby's lightning, not the. I want you to shoot your shadow ball thing at me and see if
I only have dark ball.
That one. Like at me, not at the ground. Okay, it still happens. Okay, it's the one projectile that still goes through. I didn't know if it would
kind of not a projectile in a way.
Yeah, I didn't know if it would like drop that ball. Like I thought it'd be hilarious if it turned into the ball that it throws and we just had Dragon Ball. Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Balls. Oh, wait a minute, let me add to it.
God, it doesn't have to do damage, does it?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah. But yeah, so who are your...
So these... Did...
What? What were you going to
say? These medallions don't, and the rings don't have... They don't run out, do they?
No.
Sick.
I said, I found a way that, like, it's funny because poppets are meant to be, like, one use. Like, they're meant to, obviously, deteriorate after, like, if I made the protection one and then took damage from things, it would then take some of the damage instead, so it would eventually wear itself away. But I ended up making Ring of Repair, and it slowly repairs a single damaged item in your inventory. And because I have it on all the time, all my tools and weapons and armor are max durability, like, they're full. So it means it does repair poppets, which is wild. Like, it shouldn't. Poppets aren't meant to be able to be kept, but it does.
That's crazy.
Yeah. I love finding little, like, bits where the mods, like, intertwine in ways they aren't, like, designed to. It's fun.
Maybe I get... I think I've got a poppet.
You might.
I have one.
I currently have a vampiric poppet for Joy and Priz on me. Because it means if they ever try and fight me, I just move it from my backpack into my hand, and then they take the damage that they inflict on me. So it's funny, whenever Priz does her bubble thing, and you know, like, it does ticks of damage.
I'm still
stuck in the bubble, but she's the one taking the ticks of damage.
She's taking the damage, yeah. That's evil.
Yeah. Well, I mean, she doesn't need to come for me. It's fine.
No.
I realized Priz is currently my only enemy. I have you as an ally, Cleo as an ally, Shelby as an ally.
Ally!
Lauren and Tiff are, like, neutral, I would say. And then yeah. Joy is like enemy on the verge kind of thing. So.
Probably.
And Buzz Reed, hiya! How's everyone doing? Big welcome readers.
For you.
Oh yeah, 100% for me. Well, I will let you go and get on with your building. And thank you for popping over. And enjoy your bark.
Am I what? My bark. Enjoy your bark. Thank you. I'm hopeful. I'm hopeful.
Okie doke. Bye.
Bye.
Welcome, readers. Hello. How are we all doing? How is your stream? You've come into me where I will be live for another 5 minutes and then leaving for the same reason Impulse ended stream, is we have a live series to record. But welcome on in. My name is Scott, or S Major. You know me from the Life series, or MCC. I organized that. But currently we are playing on an SMP and part of called Witch SMP, which is a modded SMP where I'm a witch. And I can do dark necrotic magic as sort of my shtick. So I can like summon zombies. I can... No, let's do fangs. I can do the fang spell. I can also turn into, I can shoot. Where did that go? I can shoot dragon breath thing. And then also I can just turn into a shadow and fly. I also in my basement have a place where I do curses and what on the other witches and things. So I can like have information about them all, because there's eight of us. So there is the Storm Witch over here, which is Shubble. Then we have the Nature Witch, which is has Cupquake. Then we have the Water Witch, which is Prismarina. Fire and Ice Witch, which is Joey Graceffa. Then we have the Illusion Witch, which is Eloise, who you just seen. We have the Time Witch, who is Cleo, who you all know. And then we have the Sand Witch, which is Lauren. And yes, she controls sand, and yes, she's made of bread. So yeah, this is my little evil spooky dungeon. And then in here is my blood sacrifice room. You're not meant to be here. No, you're coming out. This is the blood sacrifice room where if I need blood for curses or things, I come down here and collect them. Because I am evil. I also am ridiculously strong. Let me show you. This is my otters. Oh, wait, I'm going to put him a little bit further into the water, actually. Because he's just being a pain. There we go. This is what I was meaning by I'm strong. Like. Yeah. It's good being evil. I'm very, very strong. Is sort of the thing. That's my whole shtick, basically, is do not mess with me because I am stronger than you. But you know, dark magic has its pros and cons. I still find out what the cons are, but they say it has them. So that's always fun. I have killed the warden. It took me a few times. It kept killing me and then I would go back to it. We also have keep inventory on, so it makes it like more forgiving. But I have killed him. So. But yeah, I am actually going to need to end, sadly, as I need to go and eat before we record tonight. So I already stayed live for an extra 5-10 minutes there. But yeah. Thank you all for coming and hanging out with us tonight. I'm actually going to send you all over to one of my best friends, Owen. We'll go and show him some love. So new readers, come along. Join us in the raid. Owen is a wonderful streamer. I'm sure you will enjoy him as well. He is also not part of the Life series, so it's another streamer who will be live for a little bit longer, so you can actually enjoy that. But thank you all for coming. I will not be here tomorrow, but I should be on Wednesday. So thank you for coming and hanging out. I love you all. I will see you all later. Bye!